Hey, this is Dan with Zebra, and I'm going to show you how to print a retail barcode label from your Shopify account. First things first, make sure you've already downloaded and installed the ZSB Series driver from the Drivers and Apps section of the ZSB Series workspace on your computer. Now log into your Shopify account, and from your dashboard, click on Apps. Click on the Retail Barcode Labels app, and this will take you to the app's main menu. From here, click on Create Template. Scroll down to the bottom of the list of labels and select Other Label Type. Now click on the Paper Code / Model Number drop-down list. In this demo, we'll create a 2x2.5 by 0.75 inch label using the LC3 label cartridge. So scroll back up to the top of the page, give your template a name, and then click on Create Template. Now click on Print Labels and select the product you want to create the label for and click Add. Select the template you just created, select the number of labels you want to print, and then click Print Labels. The Print Preview window will appear. Select your ZSB Series printer. Double check the label size, and if everything looks good, go ahead and print your barcode labels. For more information on printing labels, check us out day or night at zsbseries.com/support. And as always, design with ease, print with confidence. Only with the ZSB Series. Thanks for watching.